Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Nice cancel.
Round four. Fight. KO. You win.
You're not good enough.
Round one. Fight.
Nice grab.
Round three. Fight.
Ha!
mistake. Man, I was almost dead. Almost dead. He actually did this high step and he could launch me. I was almost dead. Hassan, how are you, man? I was almost dead, man. He actually did side step and he could launch me.
Round one. Fight.
I don't know, man. I really don't know. Maybe I have a team partner who is actually foreign main. That's why, maybe. Need to focus. That's my trap.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Nice, man. Oh shit, he was almost dead.
KO. Round three. Fight.
This is excellent.
Round four. Fight.
Nice cancel, man. Did parry. Hassan is actually trying very hard nowadays to be Omega. Sometimes I watch him, but silently. He's actually a nice day player. I like him, you know. He's our brother from Turkey. So.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice. I did block it, man. I was actually millisecond late. Oh, nice.
Round
enchanted stuff.
Round 3. Fight.
Silly. But don't wake up like that. Up like that, it's still gonna be my attack from the back, and Lee will actually pad from the back, you know. If you are ever into that position, just don't wake up like that.
Round 1. Fight.
Come on, where is the wall?
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Oh, nice. Come on, I did duck it, man. I did duck it.
Round 3. Fight.
He's still trying to interrupt me with the dragon on stance, you know. Fight. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Before you get to the mixer, break the mix-ups, you know.
Get ready for the next battle.
Before you get stuck into mix-ups, break the mix-up.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, nice.
Round 2.
Yeah, you will do with time, man. Fight. Like this. I was still late, but he did actually sidestep. Should have punished him. Minus 14.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Are predicting moves to sidestep? I am actually predicting moves, you know, like I actually know that most of the Hodang swings are kinda sidestepable, and the thing is that they have the two homing moves as well. So if you actually sidestep them at least two times, and they will actually start to use homing moves or mid safe moves. So you have to mind game them and read them.
Anybody else want a piece?
Round 1. Fight.
That's minus 13. I remember minus 13 or 14. He could have launched me.
Round 2. Fight.
That move is also sidestepable, but from close range. Low moves, because last time he used the low move.
Round 3. Fight.
Gotta launch him. Down 3 for pressure, yeah, because they have the most common sting like that, you know. It is the most common use sting from foreign people.
Else want a piece?
I'll see you later, Hassan. Take care, man.
Fight.
Nice. Mid one, okay.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Wow. Nice. Nice, man. It was not a good option, but still I went for it. Still have that range.
Round 4. Fight.
Wow. Nice. Still trying to read and open up. He's still trying to open up these things, but I'm actually reading maybe this time well, because last time I played against this guy, he actually really hard for level long. This time I kind of remember the game plan. That's why maybe. Nice. If you don't want to go into stance after this grab, you have to hold forward. So you don't actually go into stance, you know. This time.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Shit. No. What?
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, too late. It's a timing. I'm dead. Yeah. Nice. Actually, a timing.
Final round. Fight.
I took the risk. Reading me.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's a timing of those launchers, you know. If you actually is like millisecond late, you never get the launcher. Instead, you get the launcher off of from your opponent. So it's a really strict timing.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight.
He always does this stuff to me. Shit, shut up. No, I did not do that.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh, nice.
One thing, there is one tip. If you don't want to fight with 4 bars, you don't have to actually fight with 4 bars. There are a lot of people who are actually having 5 bars. 4 bars will actually destroy your timing too.
Anybody else want a piece?
Round one.
It's hard to play on 4 bars.
Fight.
Nice. Oh, nice. It has a pushback, that's why he used that move.
Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Oh shit. Nice. I'm dead.
Round four.
Stuck to this.
Fight.
Oh, nice. This time he used the homing move. Oh, he wants to play. Why did he key charge? Why did he key charge, man? Really? 14 wins against this Horang only?
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, should I have actually block him? Oh, he still wants to play. Wow.
Get ready for the next battle.
Maybe it's gonna be last against him. I think I know this guy. He was actually from ESP sponsor people from another city. I actually know his sponsor. Maybe he's supposed to be my friend. I'm not sure.
Round one. Fight.
That's a bad move.
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh shit, man.
Round three. Fight.
No. Oh, nice.
KO. Round four. Fight.
That's why I can't stop. Nice. Rating.
You win. You're not good enough.
Good games, man.